A dog that attracted attention across the St. Louis area is now well on his way to recovery. Harris is like a different dog these days. Stray Rescue posted this video. Workers say he hasn't stopped talking recently. It's an incredible turnaround since Harris was found on Interstate 270 in March. This is unbelievable, the turnaround. He was malnourished and had sores all over his body. Stray Rescue has not said when he'll be ready for adoption.